somebody says, oh, he uses the social media only for his film promotion. Yeah, that's a tool for my film promotion. It's not something for me to express something, you know, what I feel. I would now prefer watching Salman more in an action film than in a romantic film. Eid Salman ki release hai. Diwali us time pe Shah Rukh aur unki hoti thi. Christmas ke time pe Aamir ki hoti thi. To abhi yaar ye sirf supposedly given hai, but actually kisi ki jagir to hai nahi wo. Hi, this is Arbaaz Khan and you're watching Bollywood Hangama with Arbaaz and Faridoor.
So three reasons why Dabang 3 will be a sure shot blockbuster.
Salman Khan would be the first reason. Loved franchise and it has got great music and action always. You know, these are the reasons.
Okay, Chulbul Pandey ka action ya Chulbul Pandey ka romance? As an audience, what do you like more?
I think the action at this point in time.
It's deadly.
I think I would now prefer watching Salman more in an action film than in a romantic film. Let's just put it that way.
Great.
So
okay.
Romance is great, but Salman in an action film is a thumbs up.
What's your secret when it comes to coping with trolls?
I don't pay attention. I'm very less active on, you know, particularly. Most of the trolling I feel happens on Twitter for some strange reason, you know. So that's a place where people really vent more of their negativity. Instagram is not so bad, you know, it's more a pretty place to be in, you know, people don't come up with. If you notice, Instagram is where all about good life, good food, good travel, good everything, and everything is like very picture perfect. Twitter is where all the angst is, you know, strangely, is where all the angst is. So I'm not on Twitter. I go on Twitter only to put my you know, film work, and it's okay. If somebody says, oh, he uses the social media only for his film promotion, yeah, that's a tool for my film promotion. It's not something for me to express something, you know, what I feel. If I have to, I will use it, but I don't. I use most of my social media for my work. If I have to express something, I'll find some way, maybe even that as a tool. So it's okay. So I don't pay attention to, like I said, because I look at myself that I no matter what I feel, it's very difficult for me to pass a comment of a very nasty comment or a rude comment, and if it's senseless, on somebody else's post or something. So who are these people who do that? They obviously have got some, you know, bitterness or anger or frustration in them, because not necessary that they're coming up with something which is true. They just want to hurt you because they think, and you don't pay attention to them. I don't pay attention to them.
Okay, true or false, box office clashes will be inevitable in future?
They've always been. I mean, you say there are only those many weeks and there are so many films and everybody looks for a good, great date, so they're going to be there. Why not? Of course, you can, through some kind of communication, work around two big films and say, okay, a week before one. But it's, you know, people like to believe that, you know, like, you know, abhi dekho, synonymous ho gaya hai ki Eid Salman ki release hai, Diwali us time pe Shah Rukh aur unki hoti thi, Christmas ke time pe Aamir ki hoti thi, kisi aur ke time pe wo. To abhi yaar ye sirf supposedly given hai, but actually kisi ki jagir to hai nahi wo. Okay, theek hai, ye inhi ko aana hai. To theek hai, people will work around it. It's not like a given, it's not a stamp.
Yeah. Okay, your favorite song from Dabang 3?
Naina.
Naina. Which, according to you, is your most underrated film as an actor?
My dad loved me once in a movie, was it Kuch Na Kaho? I think Abhishek and Aishwarya.
Yes, yes, yes.
I played a very small little cameo of a husband who had left and gone, but it was a very brief role, but he loved me in that. And he said, tumne bahut acha kaam kiya uske andar. So maybe that went unnoticed, what I'm saying. Apart from that, I think Fashion was a very interesting character that I played. I worked very hard in Maatuje Salaam. You know, so then there are films like, I think the first Makki's character in Dabang 1, I think that was very interesting. I loved that that character.
Do you get a romance in Dabang 3?
In Dabang 3?
Yeah, Makki.
You see the film.
Okay, there's something.
No, you watch.
Because I think there'll be two versions. The younger version of Makki is there as well?
There's no really younger version. It's just pre-Dabang 1. So
like
it's not, we're not like going back so much back into like childhood and all that stuff. It's a year before the introduction of the character.
So Makki goes into that as well?
No, there only. No? It's like we're not going 20, 30 years
Correct.
Back. We're going to a prequel about just before Dabang 1, what happened, maybe a year or two. Just that much. Hi, this is Arbaaz Khan and you're watching Bollywood Hangama with Arbaaz and Faridoor.